couldn't get in. She just had no language for it. For the blue-gray lament that washed inside her, she said even at birth she had recognized no one, that her body had felt like a capsule waiting a follow-up to days. A follow-up to days. At a creaky house by the lake, I lived with her.
To go.